Oh, and Moff's already taken down by Svetsiv. Let's see what he's doing there. Ooh, there's a whole squad being taken down at this moment in time. It does seem it's going to be the last one staying alive there and taken out of the game. Ponta, no chance into it. What am I seeing here? I'm seeing a fight. I'm definitely seeing a fight. T. Kelly and his teammates on the bridge. The western side of the bridge. One of his teammates taken down. That car is going to be exploding. Ooh, nice time to get the crap out of there, T. Kelly. Ooh, taken down as well. That's going to be the end of him. That is definitely going to be the end of him. TDG and Napinator. Last of staying alive from that squad, they're going to be taking a bit of a cover. Bridge trolling did not work for them one bit. Put the next circle. Look at the next one. It's going to be on the north side. Whoa. What a shit show, dude. Look at this. After all the work of coming down here, Floppy Ragdoll, if they make it out alive, they're going to have to go all the way to the north side. Kentorek definitely spotted a player there on the left side. Though his friends are coming in, they're going to be helping with this squad here. Two people down, and it's going to be the last one staying alive here. Taking a few shots. He needs to stay alive. Not going to happen. That scared Whiskey away, it seems. Oh, nice shot from Whiskey. However, he's not going to be the one that actually gets the frag. It's going to be his teammate. Here. Nice shot with the SKS. Next one. Drunk, trying a bit more. Woody, indeed, somewhere else on the map is going to be the last one staying alive from his squad. Hugh Jackman already being taken down so low. Ooh! Friendly fire. Rooney took the damage, man. He's not going to be happy. Hugh Jackman got a bit trigger happy in that situation. Oh, there he goes, spotted by another squad. It's going to be Drunk trying his last, his best to stay alive. Not going to be working out. Whew. Oh, well, rip GG, it seems. They've been allowed, Doc Mill's been allowed to get very, very close. They're going to be in the safety of the next circle while their enemies are not. Ooh, Doc Mill taking a bit of a damage there. He's just a bit outside. Scoping in now, trying to fire away with his M416. Working, it seems. They've been dinked down low. Awi is one away. If you fart on that guy, he's going to die. One away from dying now, but they've regrouped. They've re-put themselves in a good position there. Doc Mule is going to be trying his best. In the meantime, his team is going to be going down. DeMoria is the last one staying alive for his team. He's got an AWM to work with here. A very, very lethal weapon. In a 3v1v1. Oh, they're going to be happy with this, but DeMoria is barely outside, though. And now they know where the last one left alive is. It's going to be DeMorian in a 1v3 situation. He has an AWM to work with here, but the enemy team has already made their way onto the south side. This is going to be a one-prong attack. They're all coming in from the same position here. It's going to be Enrico that takes the final frag, and that's how the story goes. That's how the cookie crumbles, boys and girls. Enrico and his squad are going to be facing victory.